Today I've got three different Illustrator hacks or techniques that you probably don't know about in today's tutorial. So follow along with me here at Satori Graphics and learn some hacks and functions in Illustrator, perfect for your graphic design workflow. The first trick or hack in Adobe Illustrator revolves around the Gaussian Blur tool and how to get a better blur with no problems or anomalies. Often, when we make a circle with the ellipse tool in Illustrator and then go to add a Gaussian Blur effect, there might be some issues, especially if the design is fairly large. As you can see here, the edges are straight edged and the blur is not ideal. You will see that changing the size of the circle is not going to help. In fact, it might make matters worse. The way to resolve this is to go up to Effect, and then go to Document Raster Effect Settings. In this window, you will need to increase the pixel value as I'm doing here. It should be set to 36 by default. Making it 360 has had a dramatic effect on the Gaussian blur. But we can increase it still to smoothen out the blur effect. Here I have various different fonts on screen in different text boxes. Imagine you have a design with many vector objects and many font boxes, but you want to actually select every single text object without selecting anything else, such as shapes. Because maybe you want to change the color or the stroke of the text itself. The hack or function to do this is to simply go up to Select, Object, and then All Text Objects. This will save a lot of time in wanting to select all your text objects, but also you can use this window to select categories of things like all masks or all stray points, enabling you to clean up your design very quickly indeed. The last trick or function in Adobe Illustrator that you need to know is in relation to the Align tool. We all know that we can use this window here to align objects in Illustrator with ease. However, did you know about this fly down option under the top right corner? In this section, you can choose from a set of options allowing you to align objects with more precision and detail. For example, you can choose to align objects to a certain object by selecting that object again, which creates a thicker blue border around it. Also, you can change the distance between each object and other options at your disposal. This has been today's quick tutorial on three tricks or hacks that you can use as functions in Adobe Illustrator. So there is today's video on three different functions or hacks in Adobe Illustrator. Let me know here at Satori Graphics what you thought of today's video right down in the comment section below. And of course, if you found my content useful and you're a loyal subscriber, let me know in the comment section below and also drop a like. I'm here 4 times a week, sometimes like this week, even 5 times a week, bringing you graphic design content to help with your career. If for whatever crazy reason you haven't subscribed to my channel already, go ahead and hit subscribe to keep updated every single upload I have on this channel. Until next time guys, design your future today. Peace.